just let me present to you the latest cast and my new figures for Avengers Assemble, the stop motion series featuring Marvel's Universe figures. As you see, I'm gonna start off with the main bad guy villains. Starting with Loki. I added a cape to him, and he's classed as Loki. He'll be the main bad guy to start it off. You know, that's how the Avengers are formed. And then later, we get to other guys like the Juggernaut. What else? It's a Dr.Doom. Then we get to Red Hulk. And then finally Thanos, at one point, with Infinity Gauntlet. Let me show you the whole crew right here. In the back we have the Avengers and some pals. Alright. Now this is going to be a quick video showing my guys. Right here I have a custom Stan Lee figure. I gotta work on the pants. The gun. It's like El Celsior. Alright, and then we have, okay, from the back we have Nick Fury with the Mace Windu lightsaber, you know, because I'm trying to be creative. We got Hulk, whatever, we got old style short Wolverine, we have Black Widow, we have Amazing Spider-Man right here, we have Incredible Hulk. We have Captain America. Up here we have Iron Man in the middle. We have Thor. Now Mjolnir, he has eyes right now. Just showing, you know, just says, cause I'm gonna animate Mjolnir. He's gonna be his own person, own personality. Same for Stormbreaker, but I haven't added any eyes yet. We have his Beta Ray Bill. I'm gonna do a lot. I'm gonna have him and him fight. The Hulk is gonna be crazy. I have a little bootleg set I made in the background. What else? Oh yeah, here's a custom Hulkbuster that someone made that I saw, bought at a store, and that was cool. So I'm gonna do definitely some Hulkbuster fights or something. And this is gonna be an update of my Avengers Assemble stop motion, featuring all the characters. Alright, let me show you the guys one more time. Red Hulk, Dr. Doom, Thanos, Loki, Juggernaut, and then we're gonna have the whole fight and all this crazy stuff we're gonna have. Him, fight. Then I'm gonna have Nick Fury have a fight with the Hulk. It's gonna be a lot of crazy stuff. I'm gonna work on the intro animation eventually when I get a chance. I'm trying to work with my friend Swagwav. If you haven't, check out his channel, I'm gonna post a link. And stay tuned for more videos. Oh yeah.
Excelsior!